Hi, my name is Nathan Barber and I'm an employee experience specialist here inside Indeed. As part of my job, I oversee GOODdeeds, which is our global volunteering and giving program. The program encourages employees to donate their time, money, or a combination of the two to charitable causes that are important to them. Indeed then matches donations and rewards employees for donating their time. Over the past 5 years, I've seen so many campaigns. What really stands out to me is just how generous and creative our employees are. We wear pink and champion Breast Cancer Awareness Month. We grow mustaches in November to raise awareness for men's physical and mental health. And every winter, we partner with Daymaker, which helps our employees give gifts to under-resourced children all over the United States. One of the big perks of my job is being the first to hear about heartwarming activities, like our employees from Sao Paulo who went to visit the elderly on Mother's Day. They handed out flowers and chocolates to all of the residents and gave them their time just to listen and be there for them. It was really heartwarming to watch. I also enjoyed seeing employees take on major physical challenges, like the group in Tokyo who made use of our open PTO, taking on a 3-day, 26-mile sea-to-summit challenge on Mount Fuji. Whatever charity is close to your heart and however you choose to give back, Indeed will be there. Witnessing the generosity of our employees, their friends and families inspires me every single day. Even though we've achieved so much, there's still plenty to do. So join Indeed and let's see what we can do together in the next 5 years.